every civilization on earth that deals with cattle, that are stockmen in one form or another, have a lot, you know, do a lot of things the same. Whether you're in Australia, whether you're in South America, whether you're in the Cremarge district of France, or the early highlands of Scotland, dealing with cattle, you just have to do certain things to make it work. But also in each of those areas, they have their way that are that may be a little different.
I've never cowboyed that far north, you know, Ocala and places like that. But I learned a long time ago, just because they don't do it my way, they still get the job done.
You know, every little area has their own traditions and their own methods and idiosyncrasies. But basically, you know, a cow's a cow, a horse is a horse, a dog's a dog.
Even though they get the job done, and I don't agree with it, they still get the job done their way. Who am I to say that's the wrong way? I have my way, you have your way, they have their way. But I think my way's better.